Which vessel is violated the rules and why? In my opinion, both vessels violated the rules. Rule 6. Safe speed. Rule 10. Traffic separation scheme. And 10 minutes before collision, ship C and ship E are proceeding to the wrong lane. Ship C proceed towards the direction of the stern, where both vessels have become aware to ship I, because ship I is going to the wrong lane. At the time of 6 minutes before collision, ship I is changing their course to starboard side. Ship E reacted to ship I to change and also turning to starboard side. At the time of 4 minutes before collision, ship C violate the rule 6 safe speed because he is maintaining their original steady course and speed. Ship E being aware to ship C to produce starboard to go back their original course. Ship I going slowly to the port. At 2 minutes before collision, ship C gave an order to go starboard and ship E gave an order to go to port area. Ship C and ship E collide and both vessels sustained damage.